This is a bracken or bracken fern in front of me. It's one of the world's most widespread ferns. It grows in quite a range of conditions, from lush forests to sterile or acidic soils. It grows from low to subalpine elevations. The family name is Pteridium, and the scientific name is Pteridium aquilinum.
Brackens have solitary fronds, meaning there's just one frond per plant. The stipes are yellow to green and tend to be longer than the blade of the frond. They grow erect and can be up to 3 meters tall. The blades on a bracken are triangular in shape and 2 to 3 times pinnate. The lowest leaflet pair are broadly triangular. If you look closely at the leaflets, you can see that the margins, or edges, are rolled under. The sori are marginal, and they're continuous. That means the sori are arranged in a long line, rather than in small clusters. You might confuse a bracken with a spiny wood fern, but that fern has a leaflet pair closest to the base that is asymmetrical. In bracken, it's symmetrical and triangular shaped. Brackens grow in a wide range of soil moisture regimes, from dry to wet, but they indicate a poor soil nutrient regime.